two, shoulder down. Three, two, three. Ekarte, head away. Check your wrist. Arabesque. One, two, plie. Soutenu, arm. Seven. Don't roll on the big toe, Taylor. On the down. Three, two, écarté. No, écarté to the right.
When you look at the international community and you ask the professionals of stature, you know, what are some of the best schools around or in the United States, they will certainly put the Rock School in that upper echelon. Millis, I mean, she's physically very gifted and she moves well, she's coordinated.
She's a beautiful girl.
Very facile body, great feet. I mean, all the things you really look for.
And she's sweet. There's no diva, you know. Fortunately, this is somebody who is naturally talented.
High School. Today is LM Day, a very big day.
LM Week is like this huge, crazy week at Radnor, and LM is the rival team of Radnor, and it's the longest running rivalry in the country.
To be a dancer. It just has sort of happened. Because this is truly what she wants to do. This is not what I want for her, actually. I worry about this life. It's a hard life. I mean, we're going to the doctor today, and we know too well the way to the doctor, and she's only 14 years old. The pay is not great. But there's something in this child and the other kids in those classes. They have a almost physical need and addiction to do this. I think it's an addiction, and it's a healthy addiction. It's not a terrible thing, but it's a passion. It could also be that she has a stress fracture in some of those lower vertebrae. That's fairly common in ballet dancers. We'll see.
Okay, so where have you been feeling it?
It's like the two muscles on the side of my spine and then like the knobby thing right there.
On the knobby thing. Okay, yeah. So like here and here?
Yeah, it just got worse.
Okay, so about how many hours a week are you dancing or rehearsing now?
Like 30 something, like 35.
About 35 hours a week, you
yeah.
think? That's a lot. Show me the jumps that you're doing a million of. How do you say them?
Soda shah.
Yes, jump of cat as opposed to pas de chat.
I guess.
Pas de chat would be step of cat. Okay, soda shah. Okay, that's exactly what I thought from looking at it. Okie doke. Let's go look at your picture. So this is the weak link in between. Where you're the most sore is right here, right at the edge of that. But you were also sore out here when I got under it, okay? I think your mom is exactly right that the biggest issue is just the sudden increase in demands, and you just don't have enough strength or endurance to suddenly increase by 40%. They're gonna get a stress fracture pretty quickly. Unfortunately, you haven't gotten that far yet. We're hoping this is going to be a limited period of increased activity, okay? But the problem is going to be finding the time to do something about it. All right, well, things look great.
Thank
Take care.
You.
We're getting a hug and a kiss and everything.
She is sacrificing a lot of her normal high school life. Like, she will be able to do the pep rally today, but later on tonight, there's a bonfire. It's a huge deal. She'll be in class. And that's where she wants to be. Saturday there is a dance, the LM dance, where she won't even be able to go to the football game because she'll be in rehearsal. And then she has rehearsal all day on Saturday, and then she has rehearsal on Sunday. So she's not going to go to the dance so that she's not too tired for the rehearsal.
I don't have, like, tons of friends, so it probably wouldn't be as fun as having, like, a bunch of friends. But I am kind of disappointed that I'm going to miss it, because I know it's fun, but I'm okay with it, because I have a lot of friends that dance, and I'd rather be at dance anyway.
My job today is to do whatever needs to be done to make sure that the kids hit their call time so that they don't miss their entry, and to make certain that the little ones don't get hurt by the big ones and vice versa.
My dad ran a marathon this morning, so I wrote in this little note and I stuck it on the coffee pot, and I was like, you better get first place and win some money to get pointe shoes.
Everybody come here. Eyes. We have to be quiet, and you have to wait for your turn, but it's coming up, so you have to be quiet and still. Okay? About ballet to think, oh, she did well or she didn't do well, so I always just think she looks beautiful. I like to see her in the group. I like to see her learn what, if she really wants to do this ballet thing, she's going to spend most of her life in a corps, and she needs to learn how to work in a corps, and this is great training, and at her age, and her level of training, she's exactly where she needs to be. Oh my God, you don't have lunch and neither do I.
You have money? You can go to McDonald's.
I have money.
Can we go to McDonald's?
Yeah,
it's very healthy, but it'll work.
Great ballerina food. Here we go. Yeah,
well,
sure.
You didn't bring lunch.
I didn't, did I?
Bye.
Thank you. You're welcome. Bye. I forgot lunch. I forgot to feed my child. You need out with this food. Thank you. Out. Out in this area, guys. I'm sorry, but you're all going to be treated the same. No, don't mom me. Get out there.
I'm talking about
you too.
Please.
No. What are you doing?
What did you say?
No. Keep the part.
Okay. Better?
Yes. Ah! Jesus. You're never doing my hair again.
I've heard that.
I was about to like just like walk off stage and start skipping. I was like, no, I'm just gonna try to do it. And so I did it, and then when the like lights went off at the end, I like walked off. And I was like, so.
However much the performer you went back on, even though it was killing you. You're made of steel, girly girl.
I got a hug for it.
Right?
No, but let's stop. I don't really know why I dance. I just love it, and I every day I kind of wonder why I'm doing it. But I don't know why. It's just I love it.